Anyone that stirred blackberries with their grandmother in their grandmother's garden, anyone who's cooked with their parents, is an environmentalist and a food system activist because they care. That's really all you need. You just need to care. And it's only when you're actually acting to improve the welfare of everyone and not just to relieve your own pain at seeing someone else's suffering that real solutions are present.